Wow, Debbie, what is this? Why you are very elegant? Oh, elegant. Sopra de Mauro. The pastor. Ah, because it's the Holy Friday.
Holy Communion.
So we celebrate the communion of Jesus. We drink the wine all together. It's very nice to be with a brother and sister in the church. Remember that Jesus Christ save us. So this is a special recipe that they do for Easter. It's called
Piniknik.
So what they put?
They put with sweet potato.
They put sweet potato.
Banana. Root crops.
I see also beans.
Beans.
Sweet potato. Sweet potato.
Also,
it's like the famous halo ice cream, but it's hot. The famous halo, but it's hot. So I know all you are curious of this food. This is special for
after the service.
It's special, so you feel very strong energy. Very good for health.
They put also coconut milk. It makes like
and the balloon, how you call this, the balls?
Sagu, I don't know.
Sagu.
This one.
Yes.
Sagu. See?
Cioè canditi, frutta candita. Cioè una specie di panettone, però senza pane, che ci mettono dentro tutte le frutta, banana, mango, canditti, olio di cocco, latte di cocco fresco e poi lo cucinano così con le noci di cocco che fanno il carbone da quello, perché hanno una quantità industriale di carbone che gli permette di cucinare anche dei perfetti arrosti di maiale. Ma guardate, sono fortunati in Filippine. Comunque siamo tutti fortunati, perché grazie a Dio ci abbiamo tutti da mangiare e da un tetto sulla casa, sulla testa, un tetto, sempre, cioè every day we have food, we can be thankful because we have a bed and we have a flower, so we are very lucky people and blessed. Thank you, Lord. So if you watch our video, just subscribe and see you next time.